You are alive and not remain the same.
Amen.
Your family not remain the same.
Amen.
You are having that not remain the same.
Amen.
You are thinking that not remain the same.
Amen.
You are finding that not remain the same.
Amen.
Amen. Let us say, but today God will grant it.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Can you say this? Amen.
Amen.
Very well, they answer, do as you say.
Amen.
If the mother said, go and do the bottom of my head. He said, okay. Go and do what God said. Then he ran in and told him what happened. Listen to me. He then brought some water.
Yes.
the other. And he stood before him. Elijah said, tell me, you have done all this trouble for us. Now, what can be done for you? Can we speak on your behalf to the king or the commander of the army? She replied, I have a host among my own people. What can be done for her? Elijah asked. Praise the Lord. Church, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
What I am saying now is this. This woman discovered that this man is a servant of God. And he decided to flee. From killing him, he decided to miss her house. Of her body. In all. Now the time to save them has come. Elijah wants to tell the woman, thank you, now I want to accept you, what is happening back? The woman says, I am not my people. I am a worldly man. The kings are all the people matter. They are all my army. There is nothing I am looking for. I cannot get from them. I am here. So that the woman all around has let him be there. What did I say? He has no child. But he said, I have all this. And when Elijah approached the desert, Elijah said, well, the problem is that she has no child. She has no child. Let's see about that. 15. Then Elijah said, call her. So he called her. And she stood in the doorway. And he said, at all this time, Elijah said, you hold this cup to your hand. I will reward you. Listen to me. That's why I told you this morning that whoever is a genuine prophet of God that has prophesied in your life, it doesn't matter how long it takes from the past, it will come to pass. Let somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.